So, you haven't been captured yet. I can tell it won't be long before Captain Remington takes care of you once and for all. You'll follow in the footsteps of your daughter. Just wait until we get to Skull Island, to our fortress. I bet Remington's plans have something to do with that other woman, the Countess, who appeared among us centuries ago. Now scram your bad luck charm. Me wooden limb is itching, like there's something in it that I can't reach.
Thank you. Another map. Now I...
What are you doing here? Have you come to free us? Oh, you're just looking for your daughter. Remington rushed through here on his way to the fortress. If you see him, give him my decomposing regards. If not for Remington and his damned bride, we would be buried like proper dead, not hanging here for eternity.
Remington hightailed to his hideout. Good job. But you won't find him without getting inside the fortress, and it's a pretty solid one. Last time when the army's fleet attacked us, only the cannonballs were able to crush the walls. The massacre that happened afterward is Remington's fault. If he'd stayed true to the pirate way, we wouldn't have ended up like this. I have to warn you, though. He's still dangerous. Take this knife. It may come in handy.